He could fit right into the cockpit. Click. Uh-oh, Stuart had started the plane. The plane gathered speed, and right when it was about to fall off the table, it soared into the air. Mayday, mayday, cried Stuart. How do I stop this thing? Stuart flew out of the house and into the park. Ah!